Let's go through the steps for setting up ExpressVPN on an Asus router using OpenVPN manual configurations. To complete this tutorial, you'll need a compatible Asus router and an ExpressVPN subscription. Note that this setup is also compatible with Merlin on Asus. Begin by visiting the ExpressVPN website and clicking My Account in the top right corner. Enter the email address and password associated with your ExpressVPN account and click Sign In. Once you've logged in, click the green Setup ExpressVPN. On the next page, click Manual Config on the left. Make sure the OpenVPN button is selected on the right and scroll down. You'll notice a username and password. These will be used later in the setup process. Below that is a list of regions. Expand the region that includes the VPN location you plan to use by clicking the plus sign to the right. Then click on the VPN location you want to use to begin downloading the OpenVPN file. If you are using Chrome, when the download completes, you can simply drag the file to the desktop for easier access later in the setup process. Without closing your current browser window, open a new tab. You are going to open your Asus router control panel, meaning you must be connected to the internet through your Asus router in order to continue with the setup process. Enter the address 192.168.1.1 into your browser address bar. This will take you to the router sign-in page unless you changed the router address. Enter your router username and password and click Sign In. On the next page, click VPN on the left side of the screen. Then click VPN Client at the top of the screen. You should see a button that reads Add Profile. Click on it. Select OpenVPN at the top of the new pane that opens. For the description field, enter a name that helps you remember the name of the VPN server location you are using. For the username, return to the page where you downloaded the OpenVPN file from ExpressVPN and copy the username by clicking the button to the top right of the username. Return to the Asus setup page and paste in the username. Follow the same steps to input the password. Next, click Choose File to upload the OpenVPN file you downloaded earlier. Select the file from where you placed it, in this case, the desktop, and click Upload. Finally, click OK. You have finished setting up OpenVPN manual configurations on your Asus router. To connect to ExpressVPN, simply press Activate. A check mark will appear on the left when you are connected. You can also check your VPN location by visiting expressvpn.com/whatismyip. Thanks for watching.